Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how I've been doing my guitar body. You can see that, Rit dye, aquamarine and black. Also I'm using True Oil for gun stocks. I've got about 8 coats on it so far. Between each coat I've been sanding or using steel wool, and then I'm using a tack cloth to get any residue off. I'm about ready to show you how I've been doing it. This is after 2000 grade sandpaper. I mix up a little bit of mineral spirits and True Oil. Balled up paper towel and lint free cloth, cotton cloth. Put it in there. Make a little applicator like that. Give it another close inspection. Make sure there's no residue. Saturate the cloth. With it mixed with mineral spirits, it leaves air bubbles, so I'll have to go back and get the air bubbles as I go. I'm down here to it. Probably gonna put about 20 coats on it. Like I said, I'm at my 8th coat now. The one thing I won't be doing this again, I'll spray it next time. Also near the back with the white and stain mahogany, and I'll do that separate on the front. I'll let the front dry and I'll put more on the back. This is really a 2-day process for the body. Cloth is leaving residue. Sand it off, it always reappears. Look and see what you see. I wish I'd be sanding it again. Take a look at it, y'all.
I think this is the 8th code. It may be the 9th. I'm not sure. But we got at least 12 more to go. But I'm not going to be happy with it until it's almost smooth as glass.